expertise prepared. The opportunity to do so now. Line it up and make sure you gotta make sure your paint is dry in order to make this test. And you gotta have it really thin. Take a deep breath. And then here we go. That, I'll get out of the way so you can see. Right there. See all the progress we did on the bridge? Look at that. I know the lighting could be a lot better, but we're getting there.